Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'll be showing you what is currently on my PS Vita. This is the first generation model with the OLED screen. So let's just get right into it. So I do have my background is blue for throughout my whole icon library here, and I have it organized by kind of the en no, not entertainment, kind of the social part on this first page. The next page is full of games. The next page is multimedia and entertainment stuff. And this last page is just kind of the other page. So let's just go back up to the top. And as you can see, we have email. I do have my email set up. So I can check if I'm ever using my PS Vita, I can just check my email. I have my Twitter account for live tweet. Remote play, my PS3 is set up for that. We have the maps, group messaging, party chat. My friends, the web browser, and the settings. Going on to the next page, we have the Welcome Park. This is a game that you can get trophies for. Pretty neat. If you're just starting out with a PS Vita, it really takes advantage of all the little like the back panel, touch panel thing on the back, and stuff like that. We also have Machinarium, which is kind of a little toy game. We also have Uncharted Golden Abyss, which is a pretty cool game. We have Wipeout 2048, The Walking Dead, which came free with this bundle, Jetpack Joyride, PlayStation All-Stars, Retro City Rampage, which is currently free for PlayStation Plus, as well as Uncharted Golden Abyss. Depending on what time you're watching this video, it might not be anymore. So just get PlayStation Plus, even if you're on a PS3. Go ahead and try downloading it so you can download it later if you ever get a PS Vita. And we have GTA Liberty City Stories, which is also free for PlayStation Plus members. This is just a PSP classic. So there's that. Now we can go down to the multimedia page. We have music, videos, YouTube, Netflix, Music Unlimited, photos, and content manager. All are pretty self-explanatory. Music Unlimited, if you've ever tried the, I think it's 30-day trial. If you haven't, you definitely should. It's really a really nice service to have. And last page, we have trophies. We have the network operator because this is the 3G model. Let me go ahead and turn 3G on. All right, and then in the upper left corner, you can see it connects to AT&T. I usually just leave it off because I'm not subscribed to that for my PS Vita, and because whenever I'm in my basement, I always get a pretty bad signal. So we'll leave that off. All right, and we also have the Near app, which basically finds people that are close to you, shows their PlayStation Network username, and allows you to add them as a friend, see what games they're playing, stuff like that. We have the PlayStation Store and Skype because I don't have Skype on my iPhone or iPad or laptop or anything. Just leave it solely on my PS Vita. But that's about it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them down below. If you have any suggestions for games, also leave those down below. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.